4436 Maple Lane, Allison Park today. Today is January 6th, 2021. We're doing a video inspection of the sewer lines. We went through a cleanout, a 4-inch PVC cleanout in the rear of the basement. We currently got the camera at about 130 feet and came to a stop. We cannot get past this section of piping right here. There's a blockage. Something going on here. I'm going to pull back from this point. It is terracotta piping. I'll try to go a little more time. Just try to get past that. There's no access points outside visible. We would suggest to see the whole line. We're guessing this line's probably about 300 foot long from the back of the house all the way to the street. We suggest that they install an access team in the front yard. Intrusion. You can see the roots coming on the bottom side of the pipe right there. Right here, a little thicker coming back. You see they're starting to get into the joints here. There. Here there's some build up. Roots. back the cast iron piping. How deep is it?
Like a foot.
Do you see the camera in there or anything?
I do not.
You hear it?
I don't hear it.
Oh, that must not be it. That's probably a knot. They knot somewhere. Something in front of the road. That's why it's a little off. That's gotta be it. Put one off a little bit. There, the Cindy's jetted. Probably all it needs is just clear it out and rechecked.